But whenever I do that, I'm holding my pick like I normally would, and I go like this, boom, right like that. Pick, fingers, and I just go back and forth. And you get to where you do it where you're not even thinking about it, because you're thinking more tonally about what's happening. So if I'm playing, and I'm all of a sudden, I'm like, maybe that stuff sounds better with fingers, you know? Make sure that you're aware of the way you're delivering the note.